After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Ourselves at home. Artyom, what are you doing here? The church is over there. Face that way and run. Hurry up!
Hey, Artyom, where is Anna? I thought you guys went to the church. Did something happen? No? Then you'd better get it over with. You know how the Colonel likes his orders carried out promptly.
Finally, there's a boat at the dock. Looks like it's the locals' preferred method of transportation. All right, I'll climb up there while you take the boat and row to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled. Break a leg.
Thank you. spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Father Silanthius has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And welcome!
Of the Tsar.
Bestow them! Make them repent!
Patience, brothers and sisters! Patience and tolerance! For ye must accept thy neighbors like the Lord accepts thee, to truly turn their hearts from sin towards the heavenly bliss of true faith! So let us forgive the child, for she knows not the folly of her words. Let us forgive, brothers. Let us pray. sisters. The heretic is trapped, for so is the Lord. Soon, our brother's militant will be here.
Come
and
on.
The Lord's justice will be done. So let us fear neither the heretics, nor the shadow of death. For we are all in the hands of our Lord. And those heretics that might escape our steadfast vigil will still be devoured by the sour fish. So let us call for him now.
Mama, it's him! The man from the train! He's here to save us!
I can't believe this. I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves. We've been thinking about escape for a long time. Even got a boat. But we didn't have anywhere to go until you showed up.
Oh, and get Uncle Chris from the port. He is so good. He can fix anything.
Artyom, I'll meet up with them and get them safely to the Aurora. Don't worry. Get to that dock. Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
By boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there and then he kind of disappeared. But just like Father Silentius said, the man was sent by the devil.
Yeah, I know. I know what Father is saying. Tell me if you saw where he went.
The heretics already in our cloister. I sure hope you drive them out. Well,
so heretics are the most heretic!
Lord Villain, we will find him!
Keep looking, my children, for he is a god!
What's going on here? That heretic soon. Punish him for his insolence. Punish him justly. Curses! The heretic's not here.
I give up! Just don't shoot! For it is said in the scriptures that we must forgive our enemies!
I give up! Don't shoot! Can you hear me?
I still rely on your conscience. Don't shoot! That's it, I give up!
Just don't shoot! For it is said in the scripture that we must forgive our enemies!
Oh, I hope he doesn't kill me. He doesn't seem that bloodthirsty. Maybe he won't.
I give up!
He doesn't kill me. He doesn't seem that bloodthirsty. Maybe he won't. What's the man to do? Kills me. There won't be torture. Maybe. That's not so bad.